We're also following an investigation in Sandy Springs as police search for several suspects in a home invasion turned shooting. It happened around 2 a.m. yesterday morning at a home on Parkside Place. Police say the person who lives there was shot and taken to the hospital, but is expected to recover.